Hall of Fame Sports Collectibles, that's the place.
Okay, Jerry, here's how I'm thinking we should play this. What are you doing?
Making the necessary preparations for this op.
Jerry.
I'm sorry, there's no one here by that name. I'm Bill Bachman III, Southern gentleman, avid collector of baseball memorabilia, lifelong Cardinals fan, and I'm a man on a mission. I'm looking for a 1948 Stan Musial card, and you bet your sweet patootie I'm willing to pay top dollar.
That's great, Bill. But, and this is just a suggestion, you might not want to actually mention Stan Musial.
You think it might get suspicious?
Asking for the card the same day some sketchy guy offloaded it? Yeah. I mean, he'll know it was stolen, so he'll probably be cagey.
Makes sense.
Okay, here's what I was thinking. I'm your rich friend from Japan who's got a passion for American baseball memorabilia and money to burn.
Okay. I can dig it.
Yeah.
And who am I?
You're you.
I think I can do that.
You're not closing, are you?
Afraid so. I gotta get home to Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, this will only take a minute. Our friend here is on his way back to Japan and just wants to get a gift for his nephew.
Konnichiwa.
Okay. So step inside for a minute.
What? No!
Stay here. Cover the door.
Where are you going?
Looks like you won't be making that dinner.